What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kez back with another video, and today we're gonna be reacting to Matisse Thybulle's "Welcome to the Bubble," episode number 7. And I don't know, if I was them, I'd just treat it like it's AAU, cause that's all we did. We traveled, went to different hotels, stuff like that. We always hung with each other, so that's what I would do. So, without further ado, let's get into the video.
I guess I'll show you guys what a game day looks like.
In the they gotta do that temperature check stuff every day. That's crazy.
Let's get this day started.
Let's see what they eat.
Like any oatmeal?
Nothing.
Oh, hey.
God dang. Hey, food don't be looking bad either.
Now that breakfast is done, time to get changed and go shoot. So back in Philly, I used to have to work out at like, what was it? Like 8:30, 9 a.m. before a game. But in the bubble, since we all have to do it together, I don't have to work out until 11. I'll take it.
I got something for you. Actually, it's from Patty Mills from the San Antonio Spurs.
Really?
He wanted to send you a shirt.
What's up?
Oh, wow. This is incredible. Thank you, Patty.
Peace out, bro. That's another thing, too. The place that they be having the games and stuff at, that's where, like, the AAU Nationals, that's where they be hosting that, so I feel right like I'm in high school again. Especially if I was like early in my NBA career. First, second year. What is he on lunch?
How is it that there's just a knife and a spoon? Why? At this point, they have to be doing this on purpose to me. I don't know why I did deserve this. So apparently we're going to be on Jimmy Fallon today, and I need a shower so I can, you know, look presentable, and also clean up.
Damn.
So I can have a decent area to work with. Oh, and I need a setup for
the
shower.
You're really going to be there for months. Like, that's really crazy.
Yeah, I got a lot to do. We have a tech call in 30 minutes. Let's see how this goes. Okay, now I have 10 minutes to hopefully move this table here, get rid of this, and set up my laptop for this test call. Wish me luck. Okay.
I wonder if people be packing like enough clothes and stuff in the last that whole trip.
But it's still,
because I don't know if I would be able to pack that much clothes. Yes.
Clear.
Well, I just throw that in the closet.
So I guess now we wait. I don't get nervous for a basketball game when we're about to play in front of 20,000 people. But to get on my computer and do an interview in front of one person has me nervous. It should be fine. Right? Yeah, I'm going to charge $50 for a shout-out.
$50 per shout-out, wow. You don't even get a sibling discount?
No.
Shout-out or not, I'm proud of you and I love you. You gotta be heads.
Oh.
What the hell are you?
I'm good.
I got that. I've been 1 hour texting the whole family. I'm talking the entire Thybulle clan, man. My phone is buzzing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hell. Oh, no. We're not getting in the landline. I got
trying to check in before I went on.
You talk from the heart, man. God gave us one remedy to solve all our problems. A good laugh.
That's a fact.
And that's it.
The room looks so clean. Until you realize that there's a mattress pad there, blankets,
shit everywhere.
Dirty clothes, all my shoes. It's just garbage. But I had to move. I had to move it out of the shot so that it looks like I'm a well put together human being. But we all know that nobody is that well put together. You guys have a good idea. I'm hiding all this junk behind my plaything.
Yeah, system.
There's so much crap over it. But if I was like this, now you can see me. Hello? All good. I'm just making some final, like, just adjustments to my room.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah, yo, hey.
Hey.
There he is. Matisse, thank you so much for coming on the show. Nice to meet you through Zoom, but I'm a big fan of you, but I'm also a fan of what you've been doing.
That's lit.
While you're in the
bubble,
I want to go back, if you don't mind, to March. NBA suspends the season. Where are you? What goes through your mind?
It's Rudy Gobert's fault.
Yeah, it's crazy because for me, like, just being in the NBA is crazy. I'm just trying to figure it out. And then as I think I'm hitting like a groove and finding a routine, like everything is shut down. And to have this be my life and kind of my new normal, and then just to be put on hold in a way that no one's ever seen before, is confusing. And it left me and a lot of guys in this limbo of just trying to figure out, well, what's gonna happen, what's coming next, or what do we do now?
Yeah.
It was weird.
I saw that the players get to choose different words or phrases on their jersey.
Mm-hmm.
And you chose vote.
Yeah.
We don't want Trump no more, coach.
Obviously, the NBA is a massive platform, and because of it, as players, we've all been given these platforms where people, kids look up to us, people listen to us, and so to take this opportunity, and like you've seen a lot of other players doing with even just these media sessions, is to take the platform we have and this opportunity to spread a message we think is worth sharing and worth fighting for, is really important. As for vote, being raised by an immigrant, my dad was born and raised in Haiti, and as he grew up out there, they had a dictator, and that's something that not a lot of people in the U.S. are very aware of or understand the reality of. And so to be raised with that perspective and to understand and appreciate what it means to have a vote and to be a part of a democracy where your opinion matters is invaluable. Like it's taken for granted, I think, a lot, and it's something that I'm passionate about, my family's passionate about, and I think a lot of other players are as well. And just trying to
it's crazy because not a lot of people even voted. That's why we're in the position that we're in.
Like, I mean, I think back to being a kid, only education I really had on voting was like Schoolhouse Rock, and how many of us still remember those songs? Like, it's not something that's spoken about enough. And like I said earlier, this platform is huge for us to have the ability to bring light back to it. And I mean, hopefully we can get as many eyes and ears to see and listen and make some change. Now it's time to switch gears. Get ready to play this game. Unfortunately, gonna have to leave you guys here for that.
Send
this day on a good note. Let's get this W.
Benjamin. Y'all, that gotta be weird just playing in front of nobody, like. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on the video. Now I'm gone.